I miss going out with you on Saturday night.
I think it would be good for us to go out one night a week where it's just you and me. I think
you've got to be kidding me.
What?
You just checked out that girl's butt.
Do you think she noticed?
How the hell is your wife catch you checking out another girl?
You gotta spot her from 15 feet away, turn, then wait for her to walk in your line of vision.
What do you mean?
You can't help it if her butt walks where you're already looking.
Oh.
What the hell is wrong with you two? You are completely obsessed with sex.
Obsessed is a very strong word.
What are you doing? What are you doing?
Taking mental photographs for my spank bank.
I'm giving you a hall pass.
A what?
A hall pass.
Week off for marriage.
The hall pass.
Potato!
Watch us reel in the babes.
That'd be kind of fun to watch.
Look at what I got here.
What are those?
Just some brownies. They're a bit naughty.
Gary, what are you doing?
Are you guys sure this is the best place to meet hot, horny women at?
It doesn't really kick in till about 9:30, so.
What's with the helmet?
Oh, chicks dig motorcycles.
Got a few pickup lines, I'll just get the ball rolling.
Would you like to try the Australian kiss? It's a lot like the French kiss, except down under.
We're gonna run my favorite play. Starts with a P and ends with an OC.
Okay. What is it?
You okay? Keep checking your pulse.
Yeah, I got a little chest cramp, but I'm working through it.
Where are the guys? It's pathetic.
Tall blonde, right here.
She surrounds herself with less attractive women to make her look like a 10.
Hot?
Not.
That's amazing. You're like a beautiful mind.
Hey, what about that new place, Hog Heaven?
That's a gay bar, man.
Well, I thought it was a rib joint. Excuse me, do you know how much a polar bear weighs?
No, how much?
Enough to break the ice. Hi, Fred Searing, how are you?